Meiko, thank you so much for coming so far to help me.
I have my reasons.
As they get set to compete against the current NXT Women's Champion, Roxanne Perez, and the Japanese legend herself, Meiko Satomura. Next. Look at that, looks tense.
And our opponents. First, she is the NXT Women's Champion, Roxanne Perez.
We talk about a champion not backing down from a challenge. That is our current NXT Women's Champion, who has found quite the partner last week.
And her tag team partner, Meiko Satomura.
And it's quite the friend she has found. Final boss, Meiko Satomura.
I love this matchup, Vic. You know, I mean, in Japan, it's all about respect. It's all about honor. We have a legend, and a future legend in Roxanne Perez. What a tag team this is going to be.
Really, you know, we talk about Meiko Satomura. I mean, this is a superstar who has competed in the Mae Young Classic, NXT UK Women's Champion, has been a champion all over the world. And I want to bring up the Mae Young Classic. We talk about the accolades they both have, but you know that both would love to gain a pinfall over Roxanne Perez to put them in line.
Get a big victory tonight because those two are a team. That's exactly what I mean. They're great.
Harder now, shoulders down, kick out by Perez. And talk about them coming up a little bit short, losing their NXT Women's Tag Team titles at Vengeance Day. How do they bounce back?
I mean, come on, man. I mean, it's about getting knocked down, but how fast can you get up? Harlem Heat, 10-time tag team champion. We had to lose them to win them, as well as...
I was going to ask you what the heck that was. And now the 2-for-1 here on the same page.
Oh, yes, right now they're definitely in sync. Hey, baby.
NXT Women's Champion laying it out.
Why are 93% of Sleep Number sleepers very satisfied? So you can both stay comfortable all night. And now save 50% on the Sleep Number 360 Limited Edition Smart Bed. Ends Monday.
Is it a sliced ribeye, melty cheese sauce, and fluffy eggs in a warm tortilla kind of day? Or is it...
matchup in.
Ooh! Tell you something. You talk about that loss 5 years ago that Caden Carter took. That's something Carter Chance walked out the victor tonight because they are...
back into the matchup, goes back to the midsection. Could be looking for Pump Rocks! Connects! Big victory!
Meiko Satomura!
And the door for Roxanne Perez, and the NXT Women's Champion would bam! Connect with that Pop Rocks, which has made her a champion and made her fix team.
Roxanne, I did something for you. So, now, I would like you to do something for me.
It would be my honor.
Roxanne Perez not gonna back down, but Perez is looking eye to eye with her roadblock to Los Angeles, her roadblock to WrestleMania weekend, and her roadblock to NXT.